Some patients are prescribed high dose of antipsychotic medication, and the decision for prescribing a high dose should be made in consideration with the consensus statement on the prescription of high dose antipsychotic medication by the Royal College of Psychiatrists in 2014. Antipsychotic medication can have serious side effects, and therefore it is important to monitor patients on high dose. A high dose of an antipsychotic can be defined in two ways. One, if a patient is on one antipsychotic and they are on more than 100% of the upper BNF limit for that drug, they are on high dose. And two, if a patient is on more than one antipsychotic, what you need to do is add the percentage of the upper BNF limit for each drug. And if the two of them add up to more than 100%, then that patient is on a high dose. So for instance, if a patient is on 75% of the upper BNF limit of drug A and 50% of the upper BNF limit for drug B, then that in total will be 125% and therefore will be a high dose. Different trusts have different high dose antipsychotic monitoring forms, but on each of them they will have monitoring for ECG, UNE, LFT, temperature, pulse and blood pressure at baseline and every 3 to 6 months. Risk factors for high dose include elderly, obese, very underweight, renal impairment, hepatic impairment, cardiac history, heavy smoking, heavy alcohol intake, use of illicit substances, and gender, as women have a longer QT interval than men. A normal QT interval will be less than 450 milliseconds in men and less than 460 milliseconds in women.